morning. behind us. Don't see anybody around.
I don't know which time it is because the open time, I think.
Okay, this is the galley on the airplane. This used to be where this plane was purchased from Air Canada.
Okay.
And it used to be where they prep the food and then send it up. And in the other bay, these are used for air cleanliness and to cool the spacecraft. If any of the instruments need to be cooled,
yeah,
it will do that. This is the hydraulics for the release system down here. And try to bang on a solenoid to get. All right, so if you carefully climb up here and just go to the side and wait for me, I'll come
up. Okay.
Just be careful.
Yeah, I will.
Got that okay?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
You also stripped all the panels.
Yeah, everything. Anything that wasn't required to fly the airplane, we took off. This is still a pressure vessel, so that's the pressure bulkhead back in the back. We pressurize this during flight. This stuff is all gone when we're actually doing a flight. They'll bring equipment in and things here with, when they're just going to a launch site, but they're not actually doing the launch.
This is the
LTO station or the launch panel where the launch panel operators work.
Yeah, they're the number one defense contractor.
Yeah.
Raytheon's right here.
Yeah. With missile systems and everything. Yeah, Lockheed Mountain Recognized Operation Australia.
They all do that. Yeah,
these are the mission patches that this airplane has flown.
They still support us.
I'm here.
I have this one guy.
This is the business class.
Yes. If you fly with us, you always fly first class. These are the patches for the missions that we've flown.
Great.
We've flown 39 with this aircraft.
Yeah.
Right, that's the law.
Yeah, I couldn't get anymore.
Yeah.
They're only good.
So these are the seats for people who
will
launch.
Well, so I had to get drawings.
Prep the rocket. Yeah, and the lounge will.
Anyway, any other questions?
With regards to your mods, do you have like internal approval capability now, or do you still use other contractors to?
So probably we'll use outside DERs to get the thing you want to have an IA. And
it's really old school, a mirror in the bar.
Yeah, Excel. Yeah.
9/11. We always tell ourselves we're a little bit too late born to fly with. Sophia came from yesterday.
Did it come from Palmdale?
So these are not operating, but they looked out.
There's some reason that's not being used. This is the, right here, is the actual switch the pilot uses to arm it, and this is the button that he used to actually drop it.
Oh wow, so these are the buttons you don't see on any other aircraft.
That's right, you won't find this in another L-1011.
Not the picture you were looking for, right? That was actually perfect. I'll shut it.
Oh yeah, that's scary.
Those are always the best.
Do not.
Yeah. Yes, hold on.
Perfect. Ja. Hij stond uit. Okay.
I know that door is low and I hit my head on it.